Welcome to the next generation of science.
We seem to be losing electrical power.